But a furry mammal that lays eggs? Now that's rare.
Rare? Mammal eggs? I've never heard of such a thing. I knew these guys would lead me to something rare and delicious. Ooh, I can taste the recipe now. Platypus egg omelet supreme, made with only the rarest, most endangered delicacy on Earth. And I know exactly who will pay top dollar.
Floods are a platypus's worst nightmare.
A flood? Well, if eggs are inside the platypus house, a flood will flush them out and straight to my frying pan, pre-soaked and tender. Let the egg collection begin.
Now that's what I call a heads-up creature rescue.
Yeah, luckily they didn't get scrambled up in that current.
It was at this moment that Nathan knew. He
scrambled. No, no!
What?
Gourmand has something much more gourmet planned for them.
Hey, back off, Gourmand. These are endangered species eggs. It's illegal to take them and you know it. Didn't you already lose your gourmet chef license for this?
Ah, those people were just jealous. Rare talent deserves rare ingredients. And these eggs will make a fantastique omelet! Well, one side dish of crap, brother, is better than none. Poach. Roasted or barbecued, rare endangered animals make the best food. coriander. Yes, coriander would make the perfect seasoning, with just a hint of pepper. Don't you agree?
If you don't get your nose away from those platypus eggs, I'll pepper you with some of this.
Ah, simmer down, side dish. You see, this nose can match a seasoning to anything. Anything!
Ah, that's pretty impressive. But I bet it doesn't work all the time.
Huh, you don't believe me? This nose is never wrong.
So prove it. What seasoning would go with, say, me?
Yuck!
Pepper!
Achoo!
Achoo! Achoo!
Knew he'd take the bait!
Achoo! Achoo! Woo! Achoo! 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 Oh, no! Oh! You tricked me!
Uh-oh. Hang tight, little guys. I'll be back for you.
Oh, my frying pan is ruined.
Platypus are monotremes, the only mammals in the world that lay eggs, and you better leave them alone.
Oh, they are not alone. They have you as a side dish.
Tough code to crack, but I unscrambled this.
Mr. Varmatech, I invite you to Kalahari, Africa for a menu of mystery animal served with a very special honey sauce.
Hey, find your own water somewhere else. Ah, this is an excellent location for a one-night-only endangered species restaurant. Mwah! Honey is near. Ah, the sweet smell strengthens. Honey is near. Hello, honeybees. Hello, honey.
There goes the bee.
Back to his hive!
couldn't be happier to see green grape and blueberry. Ha! They will help me steal the honey.
Ha ha! We did it!
Yeah!
Clever move, Gourmand! Bother the bees and make us look like the bad guys.
Hey, Chris, what's the difference between one angry bee and a swarm?
About 4,999 stingers.
Well, you run for your lives, I will visit another hive, and there I will capture the mystery animal on my menu. I'll give you a clue. It has ferocious flavor.
It's not over yet, Gourmand. One is the guide, one grabs the goods. And they both get food. Now that's a cool symbiotic relationship. And I can finally have breakfast.
Oh, the laughing boys. They think they're so good in nature. Ha! Curiosity cooked the cat. While they giggle, I will gather. Oh, you little piggy. You are the mystery meat, medallion of honey badger, drizzled in honey demi-glaze.
Just might need this.
Ah, ferocious flavor. You will be so nice.
Nice is one thing the honey badger isn't.
Yeah, you'll find out, Gourmand.
No, you will find out. When the killer bees discover you here and blame you for destroying their hive. Oh, you will find out.
Am I the first one here? Are you gonna serve that endangered mushroom salad that you served at the Finding Your Inner Villain seminar?
I never cooked the same dish twice. Never.
Hold it, Gourmand. Let that honey badger go.
Oh, I'll let the honey badger go if you can handle my pastry dough.
Do you really think globs of dough can hold back the ferocious powers of the honey badger?
Yes, I do.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no. I didn't food-proof it. If I can just activate the auto-clean restart sequence.
Hey, why'd you invite them?
Hello, Gourmand. Just step away from the honey badger. Nice and easy. I've got the place surrounded.
Oh? With a flock of little birdie men like you? Taste this!
Woo! Hey! It's not me you have to worry about. It's them. Oh, this is gonna be good.
Get out of my kitchen! Don't turn your back on me!
Don't turn your back on me, Scar.
Oh, no, Mufasa. Perhaps you shouldn't turn your back on me.
Hold your breath!
Huh?
Hey! That doesn't smell delicious! Ah, the salty sea, home to some of the rarest, most endangered animals on Earth. Now, isn't that convenient? Because that's the kind I like to cook.
Huh?
The biggest fish in the sea will make the tastiest soup for me. Ah, the sweet smell of shark. That way. Soon I will have the final ingredient of my latest endangered species recipe, shark fin soup. Yes, it needs more bite. The bigger the shark, the bigger the bite. Well, the fins of the great white will make the most fantastic soup. No, fintastic. Gourmand's fintastic shark fin soup. If I find some big fish, then the shark will come to me. Ooh, I knew there'd be a school of fish around here somewhere. The shark will catch the fish, and I will catch the shark.
Gourmand!
Huh? I've been out to sea too long. I thought I heard those pesky wild crats.
You did!
Oh, yes, I smell them. But where? Oh, it's the Krat Brothers riding in a bathtub toy. Well, isn't that nice?
Yeah. Well, what are you doing with that shark? She needs to get back to the sea. She's going places, you know.
Oh, I know.
You do?
Yes, she's going in my soup. Now put her away. I've got shark fin soup to make.
Shark fin soup? Are you kidding me? You want her fins for a soup?
Why, yes, but only her fins.
You can't just take her fins. She won't survive without her fins. She won't be able to swim. She'll die.
You can't do this. Besides, she's got
baby shark pups.
Au revoir! And now for the final ingredient. What was that? Why isn't my boat moving?
Turbo fins! Full reverse!
Who is driving this boat?
That would be me, with Remora power!
Get off!
Sorry, I'm stuck!
Full power! That'll shake him off!
Detached sucker!
Have a great trip, Gourmand!